गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल.
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
टुडेज एक्टिविटी इज अ फ्रैक्शन. सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फ्रैक्शन? फ्रैक्शन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ
होल.
दिस इज अ सर्कल. सो व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग अ
होल.
सो फॉर एग्जांपल आई एम टेकिंग वन बिस्किट. दिस इज अ बिस्किट. व्हाट इज दिस रिप्रेजेंटिंग?
होल.
ओके. नाउ व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, I am dividing this circle into two equal part. First part is this and second part is this. So this part is representing
1/2
and this part is also representing
1/2.
Very good. Stop. Now beta, I divide this circle into four equal part. As you can see, this first part and second part and this is third part. And that is fourth part. Okay, this part is representing
1/4.
Very good. And this part
2/4.
Only this one.
1/4.
And similarly, last one
1/4.
Very good. These students are representing the shaded part of the circle. So how to write this shaded part into fraction?
1/4.
Now I'm going to shape this part also. Okay beta, come out. Now tell me, what is the fraction of four shaded part?
2/4.
Very good. And again from this side, shape this part also. Now what is the fraction?
3/4.